the gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, in the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn called women from Cregan, the moor and the bog, while the men on the dole played a mother's role, fed the children and then trained the dog. And when times got tough, there was just about enough, but they saw complaining, for deep inside was a burning pride in the town I loved so well. There was music there in the dairy air, like a lion that we all could understand. I remember the day that I earned my first pay, when I played in a small pickup band. There I spent my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad to leave it all behind me, for I'd learned about life and I'd found a wife in the town I loved so well. When I returned, how my eyes have burned to see how a town could be brought to its knees by the armored cars and the bombed out bars and the gas that hangs on to every breeze. The army's installed by that old gas yard wall, and the damned barbed wire gets higher and higher. With their tanks and their guns, oh my God, what have they done to the town I love so well? The music's gone, but they carry on, for their spirit's been bruised, never broken. They will not forget, but their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace. what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town.